Hey, Maple. Listen, when the mayor of Yappersville gets kicked out, he's gotta yap somewhere.
There's another Billy.
Billy's trying to cross map me.
Nah, I took him from you, don't worry. No Billy for you.
I don't get the bragging either.
Bro, he's drugged.
Well, I don't, it's not, it doesn't come off as bragging, but it comes off as like, okay, like if I had some problems, right? And they weren't openly detectable. They weren't painfully obvious. Like,
what are you talking about?
I don't see the need to broadcast it and bring on like. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong.
Who does this? Who are you talking about?
Nothing you say.
It just seems like this generation is very much like, you know. On everybody's profile in their bio, it's like, not everybody, yeah, but there's a lot of people that are like, that are like, I am, you know, I am such and such. These are my pronouns. Yeah. I have, you know, ADHD. I have this. I have that.
What does this have to do with Dead by Day?
I don't know.
We talked about this. I just don't want to talk about it.
I'm just saying, everyone's got problems. You don't have to, like, wear a shirt that says what they are.
Oh, the killer invited me to their party.
You know, it's like,
it's okay.
I don't know.
It's a killer. It's a killer. He's raging already. He invited me to his Xbox party already. What's the killer's name?
Stream lagged for me, so I missed the half of things you said, but it's fine.
Hang on.
Uh-oh. I wasn't saying anything important. I was just yapping, is how we would say.
So you are streaming?
Streaming?
Yeah.
I've been streaming all night.
That's because I wanted you to put the sweater on. So that would have been interesting. Hey,
yeah, it did say my live. Right, your live act was removed for violating community guidelines. Oh, I was canceled.
Probably because you're talking about just.
Yeah, but he never
lesbians?
Said anything,
or autism? Or.
Probably autism, I would assume.
Maybe ADHD. Something
like. What kind of hippie look? You see what happens trolling when you decide to go off and.
You're talking about the wrong stuff.
you can't
what
be
did
lost
I say?
You were going on about. You were going on saying, like, hey, this world's like. Fucked up in the head, and then TikTok's like, that's true, but you can't be spewing that.
Probably.
That's my version of it.
You can't be spinning facts.
Yeah, you can't be spinning facts, bro. Like.
Yeah, but did I say that, like, did I put anybody down?
No.
Like going on spinning facts about the world, say like.
Was before, 10 minutes ago.
Someone, oh my gosh, how dare they?
Of course he does.
It's a really weird platform.
But is it weird though? Ow.
She's a lunatic.
I feel like there's some things you can get away with, but then there's some things you can't. But obviously, some things.
What did I say? I said everybody's. I said everybody's a little crazy. Yeah, like a naked Nia.
That was funny.
Now we have your snitches. You know how long your TikTok got banned for?
Have you ever watched the movie Billy Madison? Or not Billy Madison. Happy Gilmore?
Oh, I fucking love that movie.
Okay, so she looks like the girl from Happy Gilmore, bro. Like the woman, the one that Adam Sandler liked. I don't know if Jay's ever watched it.
I'm literally like,
yeah, she does kind
banned of. From DVD, banned from the hacking community, banned from YouTube, and banned from TikTok now.
Banned from TikTok or just suspended for a little bit?
Getting the fucking platform.
I feel like I'm the only one that could accomplish this.
Wait, are you temporarily banned or what's the deal here?
I can't stream for like a week.
Oh, shame on you.
For really? Hate speech.
Fight it.
Was it
fight
hate it. Speech? Was it really no. hate speech?
No, you're hating on was.
Like, did I say I hate anybody?
You're hating on the certain type of people.
Wait, just appeal it. Just
wait, how was I hating?
Go on your phone and appeal it.
They all labeled themselves.
Yeah, you're hating on 2024, man. That's it.
Yona from Trek 2.
Heal me.
Yeah, but I wasn't hating. I was just describing. Oh, yeah. I wasn't. You know, there's a difference. Yeah,
like when she's like human.
Nah, yeah.
I bet it wasn't even that. I bet it was the lesbian. I bet it was the lesbian stuff in the pregame.
Oh my god.
I bet it was like the lesbian talk.
Wait, what did you say?
He was put on goofy clothes.
That
because they said that my Kate had a lesbian haircut and I said, do you want to see lesbian? And I put on a Nia with like really short hair and stuff. And so the way that the way that I got kicked, it probably took a little moment for it to detect that, and I don't know if someone reported it or something. But what, does it just automatically kick you?
Nah, someone would report some snowflake in your life.
But what I'm saying is, somebody would review it that quickly?
Depends.
Or would you just get... You know, sometimes that was a fast review.
You know what I do? Lots of people report my...
Is it an actual human being?
Just go and appeal it.
Appeal it.
And it'll take like literally 5 minutes.
Yeah, well, I've appealed them before. Well... When you appeal it, you don't actually write anything, right? You just click appeal.
No, just appeal it, yeah. You should be fine.
It didn't give me an option to write anything.
No, it doesn't give you an option to write anything. You go on your phone, go on TikTok, go to inbox, and it says, oh, you've been...
I've done it before where I've appealed it, and I've been approved before, but I've also been rejected before. For that kind of conversation there, I'll probably get rejected.
Wait, she died?
Bitch, breathe!
You never know.
Why is my sound is lagging? Like, my sound is so delayed right now. Something like vault a pallet, I don't hear the sound till like 3 seconds later. Maybe 2 seconds later.
Crawl out. Easy. Don't love the heal net.
Live access suspended. Let me see. View details, huh?
I just died.
Big show. Oh my
god. How
do you die when you're appeal and restore? Oh, it's already restored. It's already restored.
Did you appeal it?
Yeah, it says I got a message that said it.
Okay, well then close.
Wait, you died?
That's because I was messing around. The guys came snooping upon.
How often does this happen to you?
Me, a lot. I get banned for sexual activity. Yeah. How the fuck is Dead by Daylight sexual activity? Except that knee shit. Okay, that knee stuff was. That was definitely sexual fucking something, but. Lucky I ended the live, because I know there's a lot of snowflakes that will just report me. So, Can't have that.
Still up? Not going to bed yet?
Hey, me.
Not you. Not you.
I should get my cheats working, shouldn't I? No? Maybe not.
What?
I'm gonna go use the Russian, but I'm
nothing. I'm talking to myself.
What'd you say? You leaving?